There are as many as 60,000 blind New Yorkers. And, just like us, many rely on the subway to get around. But, with 468 stations, 21 lines, and 5 million fellow riders, the subway can feel like a maze. That's why the Metro Transit Authority partnered with IBM to make the experience less stressful. It's called Lantern. Lantern is an indoor navigation system using Bluetooth beacons and smartphones. It's designed to help the blind independently navigate the subway. By downloading the Lantern app, a smartphone becomes a guide providing turn-by-turn directions. Here's how it works. Tiny beacons placed around the station transmit data to smartphones, providing location awareness and guides them through the network. Users begin by setting their destination with voice command.
Lantern, take me to 42nd Street.
Sure, follow these directions to the Uptown F train.
From there, Lantern provides easy-to-follow audio directions.
Welcome to 23rd Street Station. Go straight and turn left in 5 paces. You are approaching the revolving door turnstiles. Keep going straight and follow the ramp. You are approaching a staircase. Be careful, there are 20 steps ahead. You have arrived at the Uptown F train platform.
Train schedules are available on demand, helping users to plan their travel.
Lantern, when is the next train arriving?
The next train will arrive in 2 minutes.
It also warns them of potential hazards. Lantern makes subway rides easier and safer, offering the blind added confidence to travel independently. It's just another way the MTA and IBM are updating New York subway to meet the needs of all New Yorkers, regardless of their ability to see. Lantern, lighting the way for the blind.